To put an almost 3,000 pound safe in a vertical position is tough, especially when the safe has wheels, which may roll during the operation. We installed heavy-duty tie-downs and a sling that will connect to the winch inside of our truck to try to lift the safe. We made a wood beams barrier to block the bottom of the safe while we lift it stop using the truck winch.